State troopers do not expect to file charges in connection with the death of a Tupelo man. 29-year-old Alex Tyler was walking in the middle of Highway 350 in Alcorn County on Friday morning. The Mississippi Highway Patrol says Tyler was hit by an 18-wheeler and died at the scene.